the story behind this pole is there was a young man who was walking down the beach near his village, and he saw an eagle trapped in some fishnet. And he released the eagle, but he didn't realize that the eagle was a magical creature called a nachnoch. In our language, it translates to spirit guardian. And the eagle flew off. And years later, the young man became the chief of the village, and he was walking along that same stretch of beach, worrying because his people were starving because there hadn't been very many salmon that summer. And he was wondering, how am I going to feed my people? And then all of a sudden, out of the sky, a live salmon fell and flopped around on the beach near him. And he looked up and he saw the eagle flying away. And every day after that, for days and days, the eagle brought salmon. And then it brought larger sea life like halibut and porpoise, and eventually brought a big whale because it was a magical eagle, and it paid back the young chief for his kindness in releasing him. It's been my favorite story for many years, and my son's favorite story. One good turn deserves another, kind of the moral, I guess. And this totem pole shows the eagle at the top, the supernatural eagle at the top, and the middle of the pole is a group of human figures that represent the people of the village. And then the large figure at the bottom is the young chief holding the salmon that the eagle had brought to him.